Hello. How's it going, everybody? So I have the microphone because we're also broadcasting this for our Thursday evening Sangha program. So it's not only us here, but there's also some people out there online as well. Is it working, Satcham? Well,
do you want to try it from the webcam, Mike?
No. Here, just turn the turn the gain up on the Focusrite.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there you go. Channel 2, Focusrite, there you go. I'm also the tech guy, so. How's that? Is that better?
Yeah, it's still real close.
Okay, all right. Well, that's a little loud in the room. Thank you. Okay. Yeah. Get you laughing a little bit. All right. Well, welcome. If we have not met, my name is Tashi, and tonight we're going to be doing some kirtan, kind of like mantra kirtan in the Shoshoni main temple. We're going to be chanting Shri Ram, Jai Ram, Jai Jai Ram Om. And so this is a very, chanting the name of Ram is said to be very soothing and grounding. They used to chant this while waiting in line for food at Muktananda's ashram in India. And I think that's very appropriate because if you know what it's like to be hungry and a little like hot, it's like, I'm ready to eat. You know, So like chanting Shri Ram, Jai Ram, Jai Jai Ram Om can even it's so powerful that it can break through even that, the strong feeling of discomfort we may get just from a physical thing. And this is a powerful spiritual tool. So it's to me, it's quite amazing that we have this spiritual tool that can profoundly affect a physical thing. And then on a deeper level, you're sitting here in this temple and you're I invite you to turn within and feel inside of yourself, feel what you're going through, all the little things that you carry with you from your week, the past week, past month, years, all these patterns that we carry with us. Now is a great opportunity to let the mantra that you're saying vibrate, sort of rattle, shake loose these things, and that can be a profound experience on a deep level for you to resonate and experience, sink into the mantra on an inner level, and anything that arises, you can just sort of let it be on its way out. There it goes. It's arising, there it goes. And you can really let this mantra resonate on a deep level, feel it into the core of your being, the marrow of your bones, so to speak. And while you do that, you can release everything else. Focus simply on this one thing. And are we doing the RT tonight, Dave Ma? You guys know?
Sure.
Okay, yeah, dancing RT. So if you want to stand up and do that as well, we have sort of a variety of items that you can wave to the different statues, deities up here, to make an interconnection while having some outer physical kinesthetic tools to reach for that. So, you know, there's one example, there's a tray with a light on it and a bell. Ring the bell, it's this high-pitched light sound, it's vibrating at this high frequency, and it invokes these high and subtle energies. And you're waving this light, the light of consciousness, the light of truth, and you can connect to what these all these deities stand for in yourself. They all resonate in this inner place. So if you would like to do the RT, you're welcome to receive an item from Dave and Ananda will be passing them out. And then we'll meet back here in about 20 minutes for some meditation. Okay, enjoy.
Tonight we'll be chanting number 103.
Shri Ram, Jai. Thank you. Thank you.
let's meditate. So you can start by finding a comfortable meditation posture. Most of you look comfortable already. If you would like, you're welcome to grab an extra cushion from around you to sit on top of or to have as some knee support. How are we doing online? We good? Good. All right. Hello, online. Okay. So first step was finding posture, and we're there. Next step is relaxing inside of yourself. So drawing that awareness, your awareness, inside of you. Or if you were already inside, going deeper. Experience the vibration of the chant. You may feel energy from participating in the arati, a little enlivened. As you expand your awareness in this inner space by relaxing and not doing anything, you become more aware of what's going on in there. And it may begin as very physical, the experience of your breath, the experience of muscles, just stay here with that experience. As you relax, it may get more subtle. You begin to feel the life of your inhale, the energy of the inhale, the creative expression of the shakti or the flow of energy in this moment, in the present. And you can view each breath as completely new. In this completely new expression of the moment that we are in. We've never been here in this moment before. And there is no past. There is only right now. So in this way, you can become very present. And as you continue to relax, you may discover further deeper inside of yourself, more opportunities to relax. And let go.
as your mind expresses itself and plays out its play or its drama. You can just watch. Try to just to simply observe. You may notice heavy, dense, or light, buoyant qualities of energy, of thoughts and feelings arising within you. And as these things arise, try to again treat them like they are on the way out. You in a sense, it's detaching from the thought waves of the mind. In order to experience the stillness and peaceful space that exists within you. here in the last couple minutes of meditation, I invite you to release all your effort and to try and relax into the experience of being aware. Of being awareness. And you can let your effort sort of drop like rocks, falls away. Thank you all for joining us in this program tonight. So as you move on to the rest of your evening, I invite you to try and not try and sort of just continue to be in this ever-flowing moment. And anything that you need is going to stay with you, and you don't really need to carry things around or try to hold on to anything that you've experienced. So that's my advice. And the lodge is open until 9. You're welcome to hang out there, have tea, hot tub, sauna. We'll be back in the morning for the Guru Gita in this temple, 5:30 to 6:30 chanting, 6:30 a.m. meditation. Okay, so have a good evening. Namaste.